finished our BMW short ride to Anna. Again, it looks like a bit of a rain, but today I've worn my non-waterproof jacket because it's not supposed to be raining. It's just, it's going to be starting a little bit, but it's going to dry out into the 80s. So I wanted to take a chance on it. And other than that, yeah, it's been raining off and on every 3-4 days, so good for the lakes and the water supply here in North Dallas. Memorial Day weekend, so things are slowly starting to open up here in Texas. We're up to 50% capacity in restaurants, so we're actually going to a restaurant today. The ride is restricted to about 6 people because of social distancing, and it's going to be fun. Spots rain just a tad, drizzle I would say. I can see blue skies ahead and in the direction where I'll be going. So I saw the radar and didn't look like it's going to rain anytime after 10 o'clock, which is when the ride is supposed to start. So I will talk to you guys as we get closer there, and then we have our usual ride meeting about 15 minutes before the ride leader is Scott this time. I don't think I've ridden with him before. And Colin, my friend, is going to be there. Dale is going to be there. A few others. So I will talk to you guys in a bit.
There you go.
Shave your head, you don't have to worry about what you look like. You look the same all the time.
There you go.
Second, Don's your girlfriend? I didn't know.
Come
I didn't
on
know.
Now.
I didn't know.
I'll tell you, that's an insult to him, not to me.
He was bringing his girlfriend in.
No, I like any girl.
And you guys are all on camera now, so. How's it going, Scott? Oh, but I forgot about it.
Oh, yeah.
Central Liberty here. One group, gonna lead, Colin's gonna sweep.
Shell.
Shell's gonna actually sweep. Ride, girl, ride. If I'm going too fast, don't try to keep up. If I'm going too slow, you can tell me and I'll go around and see. Ride, girl, ride. God.
Okay, we are all set, heading out to Anna to have some food. There's Dale, there's Scott, there's Colin, and the other two gentlemen, I don't know their names. I think I've ridden with them before, Don and I like the sound. Yeah. You're sweeping?
I'm sweeping.
Okay.
windmill here. That's interesting. Okay, this is where the country starts. I love this. Beautiful. Nice houses here. Beautiful flowers. Oh, it's beautiful. I love this kind of shaded roads. Smell. Beautiful. It turned out to be pretty good. It was kind of sprinkling in the morning, but now nice and sunny. I made the perfect choice of the jacket here. 75 degrees and sunny. This jacket takes it perfectly. Another thing I learned is the more aggressive you're driving, riding, the better it is to be in the lower gear. So today I was nearly hitting about 70 miles an hour on the third gear, based on how I was riding. So that is very important. So it's better to be accelerating. So trail brake early, get into the right gear, so you can just rock it through the corners. Nice. Something.
Okay, we are just heading out of Crow's Country Cafe. They had a good veggie burger, so that was nice. So we're all heading out back in our different ways. Gonna head down 455 and then get home.
Okay, that was a fun ride with the guys. The food was good too. Got to catch up with Dale, Don, Scott, Colin, and the other gentleman. I've ridden with him before about a year back, I remember. He's going in front of me. He's heading to Frisco area. And Scott has an Africa twin, so I might do some trips with him, maybe off-road, and I think he's got a KLR too. And that was a fun trip, so I will talk to you guys later. If I don't speak to you, hang loose and ride safe.